Find this volleyball playing bitch in the world. Credit.
I don't even know how I'm gonna make it through this, man. Winifer Fernandez? Girl, you finding this something? Mm. I mean, but not only is she just goddamn when you see her, she a damn savage. I mean, look at it. Look at that. That girl more fine than a little bit. I mean, that's. I hope somebody doing her right, man. She gets unlimited back and booty rubs. I mean, look at all that diving she's doing. She just out there just giving her body up for the sport, for the love of the game. That's why I always wanted to go to DR, because all them girls is fine.
Yeah.
Man, I got to looking her up online, man. Oh my God, man! Did y'all see her Twitter? Did y'all see her Instagram? Facebook. I'm a fan on all three of them pages. All three. I've been taking up scouting. Okay, got Winifred Fernandez. Get a look at her real quick. Okay, the face. She got about a 10 in the face. That's the automatic 10. That's a dime. That's a dime. Oh, shit. Okay. Looking at that ass, that's about a 25 in the waist. Titties. It's about a very big C cups. Cups, man, we got her scouted. Got her signed up. Hey, sign up. I want her for the team. Let's draft her. We're recruiting. Hell, I like her. Let's go and recruit this one. I like her. We're gonna go ahead and try to put her up in the training camp. Fine ass. Fuck women's basketball when you got women's volleyball. Game ain't never gonna be the same for me, kid.